Jacob's Laboratory. This week, I'm going to show you how to rig a Zoom Super Fluke. What you going to do? Can you see it real good?
Yeah.
All right. Take the tip of your thing, put it into the nose of the Fluke, and go all the way down to where it starts to curve. Pull it out like that, and then twist it. No. Pull it up all the way up to where it starts to curve again on that offset part. Twist it like that, push it all the way up to the eye, right where it covers up the knot, like that. And then just hide your hook. I like to hook it into the back. Just hide your hook like that, and you're ready to go. And that's your Jacob's Laboratory tip of the day.